Welcome! Today we're going to talk about blurring. When editing your video, you might sometimes need to blur or pixelate certain parts of the image, such as people's faces or sensitive data. You can do this in Flixier by using masks. To add a mask to your video, go to the Shapes menu on the left, click on this arrow button and select Square Mask. To add a pixelation or blur effect to the mask, go to the Object Inspector menu and select the desired effect. You can modify the mask's position and size either by dragging it around with the mouse cursor and using the controls here, or by manually modifying the values in the Object Inspector menu. You can also move masks around on the timeline to control when they appear in the video and how long they can remain on screen for. It's also important to note that the real-time preview for all masks option, which is enabled by default, can eat up a lot of resources and make the timeline feel a little choppy. Once you're happy with the placement of your masks, we recommend disabling it in order to save up resources. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, then please consider giving it a like. If you want to see more videos like this and stay up to date on the latest Flixier features, subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook and Twitter.